Everybody's going to have to be as quiet as possible. We hope you enjoy it. We are available for hire if you want to. So just let me know and I can have a contract ready and everything if you want that. So we called this song Rhett English Delight. We were sitting around trying to think of the best song to write lyrics to for Rhett, and we threw around a couple of ideas. And then when we came upon Dixieland Delight, we were just like, what better song sums up Rhett English? And so we wrote this song called Rhett English Delight, so hope you enjoy it. Wearing my overalls, driving up to Auburn, so best don't get mad at me. I work on the railroad, I finally use Costco mode, and I don't ever sleep. Living in my new house, and I just got married on a December wedding night. I'm a big Braves fan. I hate the Yankees. This is my Rhett English delight. Spent my dollar on gas, driving up to Auburn to see my sweet Bess. Yeehaw, stayed at Kyle's house, that's right. Told a few stories all night. Had his boys laughing with all of their might. It's my life, oh so right. My Rhett English delight. But a few fun facts for you regarding Mr. Rhett English. Number one, Rhett is the only guy I know that can work 72 jobs at once and still have time for a girlfriend. Number two, Rhett has, every time he comes to Auburn, has stayed at our house. And we offer him anything he wants, food, drink, cover, everything. All Rhett wants is a pillow and a blanket, nothing else. Number three, Rhett has stayed at our house dozens of, or over 10 times. I have never seen Rhett's legs. He is always wearing a pair of blue jeans, whether he's sleeping, awake. I think he might shower. I've never seen Rhett's legs. Number four, and this is a very important one. At our house, we like to think that we are funny and we have a good sense of humor. And we spend the whole week after Rhett leaves quoting every single line that he said to us that week. Because he is one of the most quotable men alive. And the last one, Rhett, on a serious note, I speak for everybody in our house. We hope you have a happy marriage and just know that we'd do anything for you.
Love you, Rhett.
I drive a big white truck. I'm just an old country boy. A boat is my favorite toy. Josh got real mad because he played real bad. So I offered him a big hug. Right on Bess's Facebook every other day. So everyone can see what I say. I got a pretty good life, and now I got me a wife. This is my Rhett English delight. Spend my dollar
on gas,
driving up to Auburn to see my sweet Bess. Yeehaw, stayed at Kyle's house, that's right. Told a few stories all night. Had his boys laughing with all of their pride. It's my life, oh so right. My Rhett English delight. One more time. My dollar on gas, driving up to Auburn to see my sweet Bess. Yeehaw! Stayed at Kyle's house.